Hey Rockers, it's Kip from Fire Rocker Studios. In this video, I'm showing Minecraft Snapshot 1.7, and this is Savannah Biomes Amplified. It's freaking epic. We just had a freaking heart attack, so I thought I'd make a video to show you guys it. And it's pretty cool. Look at this thing. This is like the biggest crater hole I've ever seen in my life. Now, if you're not familiar with the Amplified effect, that's where if you go and create a world, you can now select, instead of hardcore or survival or creative, you can select amplified, and it amplifies everything in the game, basically making everything really, really big. Really, really awesome. And just freaking fantastic. Like, look at this. The Savannah biome is the one with the cool trees like this. The little funky, tiny, tiki trees. And just, I think this hole just blows my mind how, like, smooth it is. It's insane. But over here, this is really cool because they added waterfalls to the game. So you can go down waterfalls, stuff like that. Sorry about the little not loading. You know, fraps. It sucks. The big one. The big, tiny one. Here it is. Here it is. This is an epic waterfall. If it'll load. If it'll load, will it load? From the top of this is the coolest part too. It goes all the way down to the bottom. Let's do this. Oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god, that blows my mind. Insane. I can't wait to do a let's play, guys, on this. It's gonna be insane. Look at this. Massive waterfall going from the top of the Savannah biome. Again, guys, this is the Amplified effect on Minecraft. Make sure you guys check it out. Go check out the channel for more Minecraft Snapshot news. Make sure you check out MGM Let's Plays. He's the new addition to FRZ, as well as my personal channel, Kipception, where I'm going to be doing Let's Plays on stuff. That was one long breath. But I hope you guys enjoyed. This biome is epic. I'll talk to you guys later. Make sure you leave a comment below on what you think of the biome, what we should look at next, and maybe if we miss something or we don't know something, let us know. Maybe we don't know, and we'll do a video on it. I'll talk to you guys later. Sayonara.